LJP chief Ramvilas Paswan has said that a grand alliance between the LJP, RJD and Congress is required to overthrow the NDA government in Bihar. Paswan also said all secular forces have to fight together to defeat the communal alliance in the state, dismissing all speculation on the LJP-RJD tie-up. He also added that his party was not too enthusiastic about dumping its old allies.